It is the first thing I think about when I wake up in the morning. And it's the first thing I do when I get up. The constant bear and the looking owl. A Qigong practice I learned on my first Tai Chi training week in Ireland. It was love at first sight. Since that day, I didn't stop doing the constant bear and the looking owl. The bear with his 2 feet standing solid on the ground, holding the world in his hands. It is his job to keep the cycles of the world going. On top of his head, there's an owl to remind him to stay straight as he turns the world over from day into night and night into day. That image inspires me every day. While the world is getting faster and more busy, I try to be quiet and slow down and look inside what's going on. A word, an image, a drawing, an inspiration that I want to share. Why? Because I think the world can use the wisdom of the bear and the owl as well as I do.